Hi friends! Are you trying to install a security tool on your Windows 7 PC and unable to do so? You need to first uninstall the already installed anti-malware program. Here's how. First of all, you need to shut down the installed anti-malware program before uninstalling it. For demo purpose, here the installed anti-malware program is Malwarebytes anti-malware. To disable the program completely, right-click on the anti-malware program's icon on the desktop, and then click on Exit. Click on the Yes button to confirm. Click on the Start menu, and then click on Control Panel. Click on Uninstall a program under Programs. Locate the anti-malware program that you want to remove. Click on Uninstall. When prompted, click on the Yes button to confirm. Once uninstalled, click on the OK button and then close the Control Panel window. Now to delete the anti-malware program setup folder, on the desktop, right-click on Computer and then click on Open to launch Windows Explorer. Double-click the C drive and double-click the Program Files folder. Locate your anti-malware program setup folder and right-click on it. Click Delete. Now right-click on the Recycle Bin icon and then select Empty Recycle Bin. Click on the Yes button to confirm. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.